We're in a speedrun 20 games. And I'm a perfectionist. I like to do the best I can do. If I give up, I feel like I truly believe I tried my very best. Or I don't really have much interest in a speedrun. Tough. So you want to hit every boss with both projectiles because it does double damage. At least once. Or twice actually for the next boss because it takes 4 hits of damage. Let's see what this takes me to. Let's see how far this will save me, if it'll save me any time. I had a retry, but it's something. There's a high possibility I might save enough time. Wow. I only saved 1.4 seconds? That's it? No, I'm not gonna save enough time. I might PB if I do well in this fight, but other than that, I'd have to do it at first try, and even then I'd probably just tie with the Troz. I thought I would save 6 seconds. Let's see what... Oh wait, boss fight's not here yet. I always mistake that. Nice. Yeah, I only saved a little bit of time still. I mean, that was really good for me. So this guy takes 3 hits, 2 doubles and 1 single. It's a PB, but still, whatever. Oh, thanks for the host, man. Gotta find the other one, too.